I jogged into Saber Simulator when out of nowhere I noticed a very peculiar looking vending machine offering out what appeared to be free pets. You look really familiar. Have we met before? No? I found this super strange as this vending machine looked to be familiar to me, and when I asked him for a secret pet, he said no. And so I decided to change into my ultimate disguise, pretty vending machine lady, and I approached him wondering if this disguise would persuade him into giving me a super secret rare pet. Guys, it worked! And the pet he gave me will shock you. So trust me, you are not going to want to miss what he did when he found out my true identity. So grab the hottest merch in the game and smash the subscribe button. And without further ado, let's do this. Hey guys, it's me, Calixo, and welcome back to my channel. And today, guys, we are playing Roblox Saber Simulator. And guys, they have done a brand new update. I am super excited to go around and check all the new things out inside of this update. And guys, there's two things I gotta say to you right now. Number one, drop a like on this video for more Saber Sim videos. And number two, guys, there is an evil pumpkin Halloween spooky monster just over my shoulder right there. And guys, I know that you're all scared, but don't worry, I am here to save the day. And the way I'm gonna do this, guys, is really simple. I'm just gonna tiptoe in my new merch over there and take him out with a surprise attack. Okay, so obviously, guys, it's gonna take a little while for us to take him out. Wait, Mr. Rami Dino is here. Rami, how are your wife and squiddy family, young cactus? I had no idea you were inside of this game. Stanky? What do you mean they're stanky? He's such a flipping Randy sometimes, guys. Anyway, I will proceed to give this big old bully, this little cactus here, the left, right, good night. And we will take his head clean off. But guys, as soon as I take this guy out, I want to spend some of my crowns I've been saving up. I mean, I've spent a lot already. And there's also something else I want to show you guys. So hopefully we take this guy out in like no time at all. And yeah, then we get on to the fun stuff. Okay, guys, you've probably already seen a ton of people take this bully out. But one thing you most definitely haven't seen is the hottest merch in the game, which is on top of me right now. Or should I say that I'm wearing? But guys, there's only one problem with the merchandise. And that is that you are... Don't touch the merchandise. Okay, so guys, as you can see, I just got myself some brand new crowns. And what is this? A brand new egg and another brand new egg. Guys, I don't know which one of these eggs I should spend my coins in. I am so confused right now. Should I spend it in the cheap one? Should I spend it in the middle one? Or the brand new one, which I've actually opened a ton of eggs already in? Guys, I'm really not too sure. Wait, what's this over here? Psst, you don't want any pets from that egg over there? Mine are better? This is really weird. Who is this mysterious vending machine standing over here in the corner? What is going on? Rami, get out of here. He said, can I have Pepsi? Get out of here. I'm having a conversation with this guy, you dum-dum. Get your butt out of here. Okay, did you say something about some good pets? You look really familiar. Have we met before? No? Oh, guys, he just shrunk back into the corner. This is so weird. Okay, so guys, I just came over and noticed this flipping vending machine, and he just told me one of the most interesting things. He said that he has some secret pets that are better than the pets inside of these eggs, and I'm kind of curious to know what these pets are. So, I have a question, buddy. Can I get a secret pet? Hopefully he gives me a secret pet, guys. But he said, shh, keep it down, kid. Oh my goodness, I am not a kid. You're flipping Randy. Do I look like a cactus to you, dum-dum? I am Mr. Calikillamool. But yes, I most definitely will keep it down because apparently everyone can hear me. He said, come with me around the corner. Wait, what? What's around the corner? I've got something to show you. Oh, okay, buddy. Let's follow him around the corner. This must be like a really sneaky place. Wait, where are we going? Oh my goodness, what is going on? Wait, he's taking me down like a dark alley, guys. This is super creepy. What are we doing down here? I'm getting kind of scared, guys. What does he want with me down here? I am so confused, little cactus. What is going on? Now, listen, kid. You didn't hear this from me? What is he talking about, guys? I am actually getting a little bit freaked out by this guy. I swear he looks so familiar to me. Who is this dum-dum? Wait, guys, he just said what? What is going on? This guy is freaking me out a little bit, guys. Oh, my voice is going super high because I'm nervous. Wait, but there are some better pets inside of this game? What? That aren't attainable from the eggs? Wait, are you talking about like if I go beep, boop, bop, beep on your vending machine, you'll give me somewhere? He said, follow me? Wait, wait, wait. Where am I following you to? Wait, wait, he's gone. Oh, jeez, I guess I gotta follow him. Okay, I'm following him. Guys, he must be taking me to a secret location. Wait, what? We're in the same place, you flipping Randy! Oh my goodness, buddy! Come on, I need to know where these secret pets are. I could be the most powerful YouTuber, the most powerful player inside of the game if I have these pets. Guys, I am so excited. I really hope I'm the one who gets this pet. Okay, let me just say to him, so can I have the pet, my guy? Let's see what he says. Oh, I'm really excited. If he gives me the pet, then I'm biggest. And nobody can stop me. He said, can you? What is he talking about? I said, can I have this secret pet, my guy? What is he? Oh, wait, I mean, may I? Oh, my goodness. Did he actually just do that to me? What? Did he just kill? Look at my eye. Me? Oh my goodness. Now listen up, vending machine. That is the last time you will ever lay hands on this merchandise again. It's like I've always said a saying. What have I always said about this merchandise? You tell them for me because I can't keep telling them a saying. It's bad. That's right, a saying. It's bad. Wait, what? It's not bad. It's hot. Did the vending machine just come down? He said, hee hee hee. Wait a minute. Rex Blights! Rex! Wait a minute! You are in disguise, Rex. Let me take a quick look at you, you dum-dum. I didn't even recognize you. He must have had a disguise on. Guys, he does. Look, he's got hair and glasses on now. Rex, you flipping dum-dum. Okay, Rex, now I know it's you and we're like best friends. I'm guessing you're just gonna give me that super secret rare pet, right? No way! What? Are you kidding me, Rex? Of all people in the world, I thought you would have given it to me, you little cactus. Oh my goodness, guys, he just broke my heart. I'm going to give it to somebody special. Oh, I think he's saying I'm not special. Okay then, Rex, well, it is your pet, so you can do whatever you want with it. I'm not crying, you are. Wait a minute, guys, that gives me a really good idea. What if I dress up as someone special in an ultimate disguise and then try and trick Rex into giving me the most amazing pet inside of the game? Oh, I've got such a good idea. This is gonna be so good. Guys, drop a like down below if you are ready to see what I have just created to try and trick Rex Blights into giving me his secret pet, guys. I'm so excited to see what it is. Make sure you have dropped a like down below. And without further ado, guys, let me just unequip these pets and get them out of the way. Look at me being all disastrous. I am not even ready to show you guys right now, even though there's some pretty impressive pets. Okay, guys, in 3, 2, 1, and kapow! I have made a female vending machine to try and trick Rex into giving me the secret pet. And will you just take a look at her? She is fabulous! Oh my goodness, this is gonna be so good. Okay, guys, we just have to play this incredibly smart and we must not get caught. Wait, here's our first test, guys. A saying just came up to us and he said, wait, I have never seen you before. Yes, okay, our disguise is going to work, guys, and this is gonna be so good. This is gonna be so... He said, are you? Saying, right, saying, keep the volume down, okay? I'm saying, you need to be quiet. I'm trying to do something here. Don't ruin. Wait, guys, There's Rex up there dancing. He's doing the secret Rex dance. So guys, here is our ultimate test. We're gonna go up right now and see Rex, and we're gonna see exactly what he's up to. I bet you he says that he's just chilling, because that is what he's always doing. Okay, thank you, Hussein. Stay here, Hussein. Don't get me caught out. I've gotta go do this. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh, I keep falling off. I'm so nervous. Oh, I'll be tiptoeing in my vending. It's Rex. Hey, mister. Woo! He says, oh, hi. What you doing up here? Oh my goodness, tons of question marks. He says, are you the vending machine from online? Yes. He said, just chilling, by the way. I don't know what he's talking about right now, but don't we make the cutest couple? I do not condone online dating. But guys, don't we just make the cutest couple? Anyway, sir, my friend here told me that you have a secret pet. Okay, let's see what he says to that. Let's see what he has to say to that. He says, yes, I do. Oh, I'm super poor. Can I have it? Guys, let's see what he says. Fingers crossed, he says it's okay. Because if he doesn't, I'm going to look like a flipping Randy. He says, sure. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Saying, why are you taking pictures? I'm saying, get out of here. Get out of here, you flipping Randy. Taking pictures. Oh, sorry about that. No, it wasn't what it looked like. No, wait, get your butt back here. It wasn't what it looked like. I didn't even kill him. It was an accident. Rex, get your flipping butt back here. I need that secret pet right now. Oh, geez, they're shouting murder. What is going on? I am so confused. I am scared right now. I am a scared little cactus, guys, but I cannot be mistaken as a murderer. That is one thing I most definitely am not, is a flipping murderer. I am but a small wee vending machine. Where did he go? He says, by the way, what you dum-dum? You're gonna give me the secret pet? Guys, I knew he was gonna do it. There is one other person that murders. What is he talking about? I have no idea what he's saying. He says, but I guess it's just a coincidence, guys. He almost just clicked onto the fact that I'm Cali. No problem. Can I have that pet now? You must just have me mistaken with someone else. I don't know how we look so different. Okay, guys, I think it's finally time for him to give me that secret pet. He said, I have a secret? A secret? What are you talking about, Dum-Dum? Have you got some sort of... Oh, he must mean this secret pet, guys. That is what his secret is. He said, no. Wait a minute, what? What is it, question mark? Wait, he just killed me? What the flip? Why did you kill me for? I'm a little girly vending machine, you dum-dum. I can't believe Rex Blitz just took out a girly vending machine. You are not a girly vending machine. Yes, I am. Look, beep, boop, beep, boop. See, dum. Oh, jeez. Just said, you're Cali. Now you see, Rex, the thing is, oh, jeez, it's not what it looks like. Help! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. We need to keep the volume down because he's out there somewhere looking for me. And I don't want him to find me. Look, there he is, guys. If you did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Good.